The United States has suspended issuing of non-immigrant visas to Russians. They have also canceled previously scheduled interviews throughout the country. The decision will come into force on August 23rd. Starting September 1st, the issuance of visas will be resumed, but visa interviews will be held only at the U.S. Embassy in Moscow. In other regions, the procedure is suspended indefinitely. The United States called such a step a response to the Kremlin's decision to reduce the number of American diplomats. The activities of the embassies will be carried out to limited extent as long as the restrictions on the number of employees of the U.S. diplomatic mission are kept in Russia.